We need to find the total momentum of electrons in a wire carrying a current I. So we'll write momentum of one electron, and then we'll multiply it by total number of electrons. That will be the total momentum. So let's start from there, from what they have asked. So total momentum of electrons is equal to total number of electrons. That is n times volume. So volume of this piece of wire will be A into L. Times momentum of one electron, which is m into drift velocity. So you can see already there is a term of current coming here. So we know current is NeaVd. So we'll just eliminate Vd from these two equations because everything else is known to us, and that gives momentum is mil by E, our answer.